welcome to our first video of One Block. And as you can see, why it's called One Block, because there's literally one block. I hope you enjoy the video. So, break the block below. Why would I do that? Okay. The block will regenerate. It is an infinite block. It spawns more than just dirt. Blocks even improve over time. Chests can also appear. What's that playing? And two apples. Quite good. Enlarge your platform. No, plank. Okay, done. There are 10 phases. Each phase has its theme. The first phase is planes. Piggy? I guess I'm gonna put all my stuff underneath. Fourth mouth. Why can I not do that? Okay. Okay, gold basics. I need to move down a little bit. If you fall, your items are gone. Yeah, let's try not to fall. As yes, quite a long drop. You really need to move. Looks like gravel will fall down. How do I prevent that? Place a block under the infinite. How am I supposed to do that? This item may help you with that. That's how am I supposed to do it? What? Okay, which one's the infinite block? Is it the chest? Help me if I don't do it. Probably want to put that in chest. Yeah, grab it. Oh, it's in already. Expand our island so we don't fall off. Ready for an adventure? Probably not, but okay. Yay. Okay. Torch. That'll help. I don't want grapes. Grape in 3, 2, 1. You've reached phase 1, the plains. Enough flowers and trees grow here to last a lifetime. Okay. At least we can expand now. We got quite a lot of dirt. I kind of want to make this circular. It's not very circular, is it? This. Yeah. Okay, it's this one. Yeah. I'm just gonna put that there. Oh no. Which block is the infinite block? Because if I mine on this one, I will fall. It's quite a long drop. Oh, finally, a different type of wood. No, that's another piggy. Yeah, is it right? You don't know I can hit you. Okay, guess I'm just gonna do mining a bit or expand. Not expand. Okay, so I wanna make this a circle, so I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So now I need to go over like this. Okay. Thank you. keep on going. I'm gonna hit you. Okay. We got a cow. Here, so I haven't got any wood. Are you the same pig? Because it really seems like it. Is that two chickens? Jeez, it's just two chickens. I don't know, that could happen. Find me some oak wood. There we go. Can we get one piece? Need a bit more than one piece. At least I can do something with it. Can we get out of the way? I'll back you. No one saw that. Potato. A nonsense. Yes. Come on, that's looking so good. Make no axe. No shovel. Not any axe. I'm just mining this. Not the cow. I'm not gonna name these guys because it's probably gonna die from me. So. I really don't want to kill you guys, but I already got two of everything, except from a sheep. So, pumpkin seeds. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I see. Probably gonna be mining a lot in this video. So hopefully in other videos that I do, hopefully I won't be as just mining. Because I don't wanna be doing that. Especially it's boring. And you guys don't wanna see it, so I'm gonna stop there if I can. I'll do the rest. Let's do need some more. When I finish the circle, I'll probably do something else. But right now, I need to finish the circle so I'm actually safe. Oh, no, wrong one. Now I just made another shovel. Yay, circle's done. So these guys need a pen, don't they? Probably need a bit more wood. I could just do it out, but got quite a lot of that. Okay. Oh, I need some dirt, so am I doing like a separate pen for all of them? I'm gonna do a double high fence. Isn't it? I forgot if it's like this or not. I think I'll have enough fences for one. Why are you even looking at me? This is just crowded over here. Yeah, a few more birch logs. Oh, I don't know. Oh, I have more sticks. isn't your place either. It's the sheep's place. No, I need another sheep. You need one more fence now. Probably need something over their heads so that foxes can't get in because they jump. At least we're getting quite a lot of oak. Oh nice. I think this means that there's the next phase. I'm pretty sure it is. But firstly I need to put this grass block in here. So now we have grass. Just look better as a roof for these guys. I've played this before. Okay, I think this is the underground phase. I could probably make a space for them at least. The underground. Many monsters roam through the dark hollows. Does that mean that like zombies and skeletons can spawn? No, that's bad. I wonder if I think I still get like the phase one stuff. So I can like get wood still. Oh, nice. Some snakes. I don't have enough. Okay, just need a bit more wood. Can I make a furnace? Yes. Okay, let's begin one more time. Let's start smelting. Mushroom cow. I can just roam around, I guess. They can push me. I haven't found anything that's from the plains yet, except from gravel, but gravel spawns on the ground. Oak grass doesn't spawn on the ground, but yeah. Let's just put all this away. I probably want another shovel. And probably another pickaxe. This way. Oh, don't have any more room. Let's get another chest. Probably gonna break this chest. I think I got most of it. I also got the wood bucket. Spruce trees, nice. Space. I probably should make shears. Then I can... How am I supposed to get in there? Get more. I have any wood enough? Yes, I do. Wait, no. These people want to come. Can I do like that? Hey. probably gonna make shears. So I can have a bed. Yeah, that's probably the best way to do it. This game's like a grind because you need to be breaking. And then it's here. Where is it? But this is such a grind because you need to keep on breaking blocks. And it just takes so long. And the last phase, if you finish it, you get the end portal. And the infinite block stays there, and it's just any block. But we're not there yet. We got the wood for our shield now, so Just hopped off the edge. Oh yeah, there's a long drop, isn't it? Okay, that's green. Don't really need it right now, so I'm just gonna leave it there. I want just to like place the structure. That just looks bad, but it's fine. Video there. No, I didn't really do much, but it's the first episode. Didn't really know what to do that much, so bye guys. Hope you enjoyed and have a nice day. Please subscribe and like the video if you enjoyed.